Classic tag team action set to get underway. Anything we should know, Corey?
Tag your partner, trust your partner, pin the other guys. That about cover it?
Sounds good to me.
Targets the gut to end the offense.
It has to be demoralizing to just get slapped like that.
Yeah, if that doesn't fire you up, I don't know what will.
Elbow throw, saying not today.
Clothesline.
What impact.
Tremendous pressure being applied in this head crank.
Crank in the head. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Suplexes, slams, and bombs are all painful, but being slapped like that is humiliating.
You would know, Saxton.
Axe handle finds the mark, and now he's on the downside.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
Neck breaker! Looking for an early pin,
and only a one count.
Way too early.
What a flying forearm smash! Ow! Foot meet back.
Styles just unloading on his opponent.
A phenomenal blitz!
Suplex, here it comes!
Nicely done.
Cover! No early kick out!
These men knew this match was going to be hard fought.
Hits him with the counter. Wow, what an arm drag. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
This is when you have to take advantage of tag team rules and get yourself some breathing room. No good reason to stay in this right now.
Oh, impressive counter.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire.
And we just saw some serious offense.
Across the top rope, what a hot shot.
Turn around on Styles.
Oh, what a headbutt.
AJ capitalizes on that misstep.
AJ evades that one.
Oh, what impact.
Insult to injury.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
He moves just in time. The damage he's taking is starting to pile up. Gets him in position.
This is not going to end well for him, Michael.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Watch out! Oh, no!
That is what happens when you throw your body around. You eventually meet the pavement.
Gets him with the counter. Close line! Takes all the victory here. shoulder up right away.
Amazing.
Punch. Boom. Right across the larynx.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars. Looking for the victory.
Set right into the corner.
Up on the turnbuckle now.
Up on the top rope.
And this part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go.
Superplex. Yes, tag. Great wherewithal on the counter. Able to interrupt the attack.
A stalemate of counters.
We are seeing a next-level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that. It only gets a one count.
Still going to take a massive effort to keep them down.
Tag made.
Oh, and it's a kick right to the face.
Double the punishment.
Kick to the gut.
Back around into a neck breaker.
And that's going to lower his chances as this match goes on.
Yeah, every step forward with it is being met with resistance.
Splash!
And we are done here.
There's two!
Oh, man, he has fired up now.
In off the tag.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
And that definitely made solid impact. So effective. He is just reeling from that offense.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Denied with an elbow.
Reversal after reversal. These two are
winding up.
Boom! Samoan spike.
Send a message with that one.
Rope break. Pin stops.
This is getting intense. Someone check on Saxton.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all. And this audience is giving it right back.
Styles not backing down one bit.
Looks like he does want some.
Oh, what a clothesline.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
He's got him in trouble up on the top rope.
What an arm drag! Thought that was an elbow right to the jaw. Catches a punch.
Come on, AJ caught him.
Oh my gosh!
His defenses have fallen, and soon he may too.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
Oof! Getting cooked out by surprise.
Ducked underneath.
German suplex turns the tides.
Oh.
All the way through.
Going for the win.
Any combination.
You gotta be kidding me. The phenomenal one dialing in.
Styles looking to end this thing. Did AJ get all of it?
That's gotta be it.
Two count, three.
No, two count.
Where
about as perfect a maneuver as you'll see from AJ Styles, and it still wasn't enough.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Great response to AJ there.
Followed by the leg drop.
Fires back with a crucial elbow.
Beautiful chop block.
Uh-oh. He takes control.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
And finds a counter. Big clothesline.
They'll do it.
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not going to provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring. From the apron.
Big shot, DDT.
Holy moly.
There's return fire on AJ.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
Uh-oh.
Great reversal. Tagging his partner in now. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Oh, across the top rope,
here comes Styles.
Seeing some thunderous offense from Styles.
Stopped to the knee.
Turned that one around.
He's open to start a rush of his own with that attack.
DDT!
Spiked him.
Styles taking it by surprise.
Tag is made. Little tandem offense on the horizon.
Oh, and double back elbow. Foot to the belly. He turns around. Oh, elbow right to the breadbasket for their trouble.
And breaking the count.
Sit down, pendulum face buster.
That's gonna hurt.
Nice running crossbody.
More attacks like that will leave you gasping for air.
Yeah, it looks like it already is.
Here are your winners, the Superstars and AJ Styles.
Tag team chemistry in full effect with these two superstars.
Really playing the sports and sports entertainment. This is a duo that really practiced their teamwork.